So the first one is what? Hydration of alkene. What is that? Hydration of alkene in acid medium. That is first reaction. Coming to second reaction in that from alkene, one is hydroboration means hydroboration followed by oxidation. Hydroboration followed by oxidation of alkene. Hydroboration, oxidation, hydroboration, oxidation of alkene. This is known as HBO. What is that? HBO. Hydroboration followed by oxidation. In this, the reagent is B2H6, known as diborane. It is a dimer, but the involved species in this particular reaction is a monomer known as borane. What is that? B2H6 is a dimer. Generally, it is mainly dissolved in tetrahydrofuran, THF, as a solvent. This is the particular reaction. So when an alkene is added to this one, is known as hydroboration step. Which step it is? Hydroboration means addition of alkene to diborane is known as hydroboration. Which boration, please? Hydroboration. This is the first step known as hydroboration. Hydroboration. After formation of trialkyl borane. Which borane? Trialkyl borane. This is the first step. The second step is oxidation takes place in basic medium. So therefore, hydrogen peroxide in presence of which medium? A basic medium, like we can use sodium hydroxide or any one of the base like OH-. Like OH-, this particular step is known as what? Oxidation step. What is that? Oxidation step. Now, for example, here is C double bond C. This is a general example. When react with diborane B2H6, tetrahydrofuran, THF as a solvent. Now, if you are taking 3 moles of this, if you are taking what? 3 moles of this, it forms C like this. Here is borane, then C like this. Okay, then here is what? C double bond, then like this, it is like this. Now, this is which one? Hydroboration. This hydroboration, if you are using hydrogen peroxide H2O2, okay, put here is one hydrogen, here is also one hydrogen, then here is also one hydrogen, better for your clarity. Now, if you are using hydroboration followed by oxidation, OH-, then it converts into which one? 3 moles of which one? OH, like this. 3 moles of which one? OH. So this is one alcohol, it is also second alcohol, it is also which one? Third alcohol. So this is the first step is hydroboration, second step is which one? Oxidation. What is that? Oxidation. Here we can always follow. Earlier I said hydration of alkene, you follow which rule? Markovnikov rule. But here is, we can follow which rule? Anti-Markovnikov rule. Hydroboration followed by oxidation step is always which one? Anti-Markovnikov product is formed. So please remember here, which product is formed? Anti-Markovnikov product. Anti-Markovnikov product is formed. Which product is formed? Anti-Markovnikov product is formed. For example, if I am using CH3, CH double bond, here is CH2. Now, if I am using B2H6 THF tetrahydrofuran hydrogen peroxide in presence of base, you assume that this is product A. What is that? A. Suppose if I am using H2O in presence of H plus, this is, what is that? B. What are the products of A and B? A is anti-Markovnikov of product, means 1 degree alcohol is formed while using propene. While using which one? Propene. If you are using water in presence of acid, which rule we have to follow? Earlier I was said, which rule we have to follow? Markovnikov rule. So that is the reason why here is what? CH3, then it is what? CH2OH. This is what? Markovnikov product. AMP means what? Anti-Markovnikov product. Then CH3, here is OH, then here is what? CH3, this is known as MP. MP means what? Markovnikov product. So therefore A is N-propyl alcohol, B is which one? Isopropyl alcohol. Both are different. This is Markovnikov product, this is what? Anti-Markovnikov product. AMP, anti-Markovnikov product. MP means what? Markovnikov product. So this type of question generally they will ask in entrance examinations.